Freesol, how you doing, my man?
Good, brother. How you doing?
Well, a couple of years since you've been down with us.
In a minute.
You've been on the road, huh?
We've been on the road, making a record, doing what we do.
Jumping right into it. First of all, tell us about this CD. You got a really nice concept on this.
Mm-hmm. It's a mixtape. It's called Rock and Roller. We're not the first people to do a mixtape, but in the rap world, it's very, very, very common. We just basically take music from other artists and we kind of flip it and make it our own. And we give it away as a promotional item.
That's a good idea. Now, who are some of the stars that you...
We did AC/DC, Smashing Pumpkins. I mean, it's a lot of people on there. Who else did we do on there? The Doors. You just check it out. You get it at freesoulmusic.com. It's our website.
Okay. No cost at all.
No cost at
it's
all.
Freebie.
Even at the shows, you come up to us after shows, we give you a free CD.
That's cool, man.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
That really is. Who are some of the guys who influenced you, Freesol?
Prince, number one.
Prince,
Michael Jackson, of course. Right now, for me, it's Kanye West. It's changing my world. Yeah. I think he is our Michael Jackson. But I don't know. I like U2. I like Johnny Cash. Elvis. Yeah. Al Green. You got them all.
You like B.B. King.
B.B. King.
You like them all, huh?
I like them all, man.
You went to high school in Memphis, didn't you, Free?
I went to high school, went to Germantown. I went to Memphis Catholic as well.
Okay, very. And you just got a new addition to the family.
I do. I have a daughter named Sasha Blue, just born Tuesday.
Oh, that's cool, man.
Man, it's too cool. Man.
Beautiful girl. Huh?
She's gorgeous.
Beautiful name. How'd you come up with that name?
I don't know. I just came up with it, and then I heard President Obama's daughter named Sasha, so that's what sold it to me.
Oh, okay.
I was like, okay, that's cool. I can do that. And Blue, I think the Sasha Blue part is having to do something with blues and Memphis and everything, you know.
Freesol, name him, the group also. Some of the people who review your stuff say eclectic and original sound. Would that be what hanging on you?
I hope so. I hope you're original.
You are.
The name Freesol.
Okay, now, the big deal is you just signed my friend Justin Timberlake.
Right.
Tell us all, that's got to be huge.
Well, I've signed Justin Timberlake almost 3 years now. And we just signed with Interscope Records less than maybe like 8 months. So we have a 10-man Interscope deal. We have been in the studio with Justin for the last few years, trying to tone in on our sound. And it's pretty exciting. We've been able to work with Jim Johnson, Kool & Dre, and the list goes on and on. It's been amazing.
So you do have product coming this year or next year?
We have product coming next year. First of the year is what we're aiming for right now, a single being dropped in the first quarter. And sometime next year, coming up with a release date for this album.
Justin's a cool guy too, isn't he?
Oh, he's too cool, man. Yeah, he's too cool.
Making that movie, he got a movie out now.
He's making so many movies, yeah. Man. Some movies, what, six businesses? I mean,
he's a really talented guy.
Really talented, yes.
Name some of the dudes in your group.
You have on the bass and keys, we have our man Mo Danger. On the guitar and vocals, Elliot Ives. And then on the drums, we have Kickman Teddy. And our newest member is a DJ, Charlie White.
Okay. Now, on this CD that you just came out with, if they want to get it free, how can they get it again?
Go to Freesol Music. That's Freesol Music.com. Mm-hmm.
And it's there.
And it's there. You can find it there. You can go to DJBooth.net also, and you can find it there. And you can go to iTunes. We just had a song that was on Entourage, HBO's television show.
Yeah.
And you can go to iTunes and download one of our songs that's going to be on our record called Don't Give It Away.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. When you record, where do you record in Memphis, just out of curiosity?
Young Avenue. I have a thing.
Oh, they're hot, aren't they?
I have a thing with Young Avenue. I don't record anywhere.
Cooper and Young, yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I know a guy down there, Skip. You know Skip?
Yeah, I know Skip very well.
He's my man.
I know Skip very well.
He used to be with Dr. Hook.
Right.
He's a cool guy also.
Very cool dude.
Well, man, you're a nice guy. I'm glad you got your addition. The family's doing well. God bless on that.
Thank you.
And tell them once again how to get this free.
Freesolmusic.com. S-O-L. Know you.
And after the first of the year, you'll have something coming with Justin's company.
Right.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
So they just have to look out for the
reviews. We have a couple of things coming. We have a couple of songs with him. This first song that we're putting out, hopefully, is going to be within January, February, March on the radio.
Who wrote that?
I wrote it, Justin produced it.
Okay, who's got publishing on it?
We both do.
All right. Hey, Fred, you the man.
You are.
Tell the family I said hello and thanks for coming out.
Thanks for having me.
Freesol, Memphis Sounds, GK.